We're here in Davos with Jesse McWaters, the financial innovation leader at the World Economic Forum. Jesse, there's a lot of actually financial innovation discussions going on this week. What are some of the big topics that are in the agenda?
So I think the topics are really running the gamut, but there are two that really stand out. One, people are talking a lot about AI and how it can bring both value and disruption to their business. And I think trying to figure out how to really treat that subject, because there's a sense in which you don't want to overestimate the capabilities, yep. but you also don't want to miss some of the second order effects to market structure or even to governance and regulatory.
Absolutely.
The other one, perhaps not surprising, is crypto assets. a year ago we were talking a lot about blockchain as infrastructure. Some people might have called it blockchain, not Bitcoin, and how we could build new capabilities into our financial system. Now that's been overshadowed by the enormous appreciation of some of these native crypto assets, as well as the explosion of the ICO market. I think a lot of people looking to get exposure without necessarily having to hold crypto assets. You might call it blockchain, Bitcoin without blockchain. People starting to think about what that means for interactions and contagion, maybe even, Absolutely. with the traditional financial sector.
And let's say, Jesse, for the year to come on 2018, what are some of the big topics you're focusing on?
For me, from a research perspective, it's really about understanding the interaction between artificial intelligence, that whole bundle of technologies, and the emergence of the platform economy and financial services. I have a view that we're going to see an increasing separation between distribution and manufacturing. On the distribution side, scale of data is going to be absolutely critical to create highly customized and intuitive financial experiences that really push decision-making below individuals and companies' threshold of perception, managing things for them. On the other side, those who are producing products, I think, are either going to need to flow to scale in terms of capital in order to allow them to get efficiency,
yep.
or they're going to need to move into micro-customization of products and really search engine optimization, if you will, for the platform algos.
Well, it's going to be an exciting year ahead. Just thank you very much and enjoy the rest of your time in Davos.
Thanks, Henry.